you, Santa Claus.
Okay, let's talk about corgis and being elves and stuff. Is it true that corgis are used by Santa to... Uh-oh, we got another corgi. Is this possibly another corgi that is used by Santa to pull the sleigh instead of reindeer? We've always thought it's reindeer, but I think it's really corgis. Is that true?
No, it's not true.
It's not true? Well, I guess this documentary's over. Uh-oh, it's the mystery elf.
Blind elf.
It's the mystery elf. I would say it's mostly nose. No!
Hello!
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 It's time preparing for some Christmas cheering, but I paused because...